Feels like it's been knitted with the love of a thousand grandmas. There's a little snowboard boot binding style tightener on the side, which fits the vibe since these already look like snowboarding goggles. The solo knit band is detachable, with a tiny orange pull tab, and seems sturdy enough all by itself. There are cameras splattered all over the front, inside, and on the bottom of the Vision Pro, with very large fan vents built into the frame to cool down the internal hardware.